Commander, I've got a hail from Admiral Hackett.
Put him through, Lieutenant.
Shepard, we've uncovered a secret Cerberus lab, function unknown. We sent in a recon team, but they were forced to pull out before they got very far.
Any other intel?
We think they're using the facility to warehouse and study Reaper tech. We've been wondering how Cerberus is connected to the Reapers, and this might give us some answers.
We're on it.
Find out what Cerberus is doing and get me any Reaper tech samples you can, Commander. Hack it out.
On my way.
There is no doubt. That's Reaper technology.
Got the sample.
Roger that. Meet you at the landing pad. Second sample located, Commander. Nav point updated.
Good work.
There is no doubt. That's
Reaper. Second sample secured. Heading back to you now.
Negative, Commander. Head got hot. Have to bug out. Got three birds on my six. Taking fire. Scratch that. Make it. Rendezvous when I can. Out.
We just need to hold out until Cortez can pick us up.
It's a chance to kill more
Cerberus.
Stay
focused. This isn't a... Cortez, do you copy? What's your status?
Engaging multiple targets.
Lieutenant!
Now we fight our way out.
That's what it takes. That's what we do. Only lead to metagel advances for Hanar. Only Cerberus would call that a failure. Damn it.
An undignified death. We can expect no better from these enemies.
It's one more thing that Cerberus will answer for. Cortez, do you copy?
He is likely dead.
He'll make it. Let's just keep the landing pad clear.
Commander, we've got our best engineers looking at the Reaper tech you secured from that lab.
What was Cerberus doing with it?
We don't know yet, but whatever Cerberus is up to, it can't be good. Even if we can't determine its purpose, we've disrupted their experiments.
I doubt they'll just close up shop.
Agreed. We'll keep sending strikes against the facility. Good work, Commander.
Yes, Commander?
How are things on Palavin?
The casualty reports are staggering. The Reapers are using our own tactics against us. Destroy the enemy with overwhelming force.
I've seen the same on Earth.
The strategist in me admires their brutality. The Turian in me knows I'm watching the destruction of 15,000 years of civilization. My civilization.
That's all.
Of course, Commander.
You see the feeds from Palavin?
It's brutal. I'm amazed the Turians are holding it.
Commander, you've got a new message at your private terminal.
Commander.
You're saying they survived into this cycle?
Yes. We called them Collectors. They fought for the Reapers. For a long time, no one knew they were Prothean.
And when did you realize?
Shepard had no choice but to kill the ones she encountered. They were all indoctrinated, and had been for a long time. I'm sorry.
I am grateful. It was an act of... It seems you believed Protheans built the mass relays. The Reapers are cunning in their deception, allowing life to flourish. Century upon century, letting us believe ourselves the masters of the cosmos. Then the truth becomes known. There are monsters in the dark spaces, and we are their prey.
Edie doesn't pilot the Normandy, she is the Normandy.
No, she's a passenger in the Normandy, just like us. The ship was a...
The Normandy is a ship. Edie is a collection of processing hardware contained in that ship. Those are two separate things.
Doesn't the existence of the Reapers contradict that?
So what do you think, Edie?
Are we more than our thoughts?
I'm done. Any more of this and my head's gonna explode.
Excellent find, Commander. The information... Mission Network Terminal has been updated.
Good to see you again, Shepard.
Commander?
signal confirmed. Found something. Signal confirmed. Found something. Signal confirmed.
Commander, battles were fought here. We might be able to learn something.
I found something. Signal confirmed. I found something. Signal confirmed.